The number two is out there right now, and there's nothing shabby about it. Reed over for the one-time shot. Say Hedberg, rebound! Oh, Hedberg got that one too, my goodness, on Gagne.
Great quickness and athleticism from Hedberg.
Yeah, moving left to right, but look where Simon Gagne is. When that puck is on the other side of the ice, he's got to be a little bit closer towards the net. You can't be outside the faceoff dot in that situation. Just too far to come to get that puck and allow Hedberg to go from left to right. I mean, terrific stop.